Hello everyone, my name is Cody Rogers, and today we are going to be adding a ground to our schematic. So I can do that by pressing the shortcut A, then typing in GND. You can see we have ground 1, 2, 3, so you can have different ones, the ground analog, ground digital, but I just want to regular ground. What I'm using there is the shortcut R. And then I went Control-C, Control-V. And there we go. That is it for this video. I did more than one thing, which is odd for these short videos, but I'll see if I made it work. Thank you for watching.